Today is gonna be a great day by bowling for soup. Sure. Playing on Spotify.
There's 104 days of summer vacation till school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe building a rock and a fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower, surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, and locating Frankenstein's brain.
Today is gonna be a great day.